A man and woman are behind bars this morning, accused in a string of purse snatchings. Tyler police say 51-year-old Lee Scales and 36-year-old Anita Caldwell are accused of stealing purses from women at Sam's Club, Home Depot, Big Lots, and Walmart. Police say a woman was dragged through the parking lot at Sam's Club on Thursday after she tried to get back her purse when the pair grabbed it out of her shopping cart.